Special Education Kathy Duty has been working with Jana Mertz with the Autism and Spectrum Disorder Center at Oshai Children's Hospital to create activities and resources for families, and their efforts have never been more needed than now. With the coronavirus crisis, Duty says children with disabilities need even more reassurance and structure in their lives. Her 23-year-old son, Kevin, has autism. Duty says there are many resources out there for people to check out.
Our children are very visual learners, so putting together things like visual schedules are really important. Activity schedules, which are schedules that are set up where children kind of complete activities that they like. They can choose which activity they want to do in what order, those things, but they're still using their downtime in a constructive way, particularly because we don't want them to regress as well. We always give the child strategies of what they could be doing instead of what we don't want them to do.
Duty says there are helpful social narratives that help explain what a virus is and why kids are not in school. You can find these videos and a list of resources right now at WKBW.com. Rebecca Thornburg, 7 Eyewitness News.